Bring it down, bring that money back, bring it down, and that heart, and that money back, and This Q album so hard, y'all. You need a controller for this game? I have a controller. Smoke. What up, y'all? Expeditions of Mud Runner game. I just read the title to y'all, because I just seen it on the screen, and I'm back with a game I really like. Let's go. 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 You're not listening, girl. I just had to keep calling her from the backyard because she won't walk all around. But, Yaya, home. My bad, y'all. She's hard-headed. She's getting older and she's wanting to explore more, but don't feel like dealing with that. Home. Just keep coming by me. But, baby, okay. We just want to go right into it, where we left off at. I don't even remember what I was doing last. I just made it to the top of the hill, I think. Yeah. This is video number 4, but we only got 2 things done. And I think, oh, I did do this one. No, I didn't. I was gonna do this one next. Yep. It's over there. Headquarters is there. I gotta be over there. This way is. We need to conduct a seismic survey of this amount of area. Oh, yeah, I remember this one. So, I'm reading this one, so I said. So, you need a heavy truck with a seismic vibrator. Install equipment like this is greatly increases the weight of your truck. So, make sure the purchase on this area fits. Requirement seismic vibrator. Requirement jack screw and anchors. They said the lake is located near the cannot be crossed by a truck. Go there and check it out. Don't forget the tailor. That company tool, for sure. They said the lake is located near the headquarters and cannot be crossed by a truck. I mean, I might as well stone for because it's right by the headquarters. I'll flip more than 3 times, okay? Not caused by a truck. Truck off road. What are we telling you? Hold on. Off a scout truck. Okay. Off road. Off road. 2 trucks. That's what I was trying to do. So I need heavy trucks for this. It's corny. But I have 3 trucks though. What's that, 8,000? Off-road, scout, okay. So this one has fuel, better fuel consumption. This one just has much more cargo space. Makes sense. There is no suitable device for this truck. This holds more gas, like, so it takes, it uses more gas and it holds more gas. Interesting. Okay. Resources. Let's go with this one. I need both the trucks too, so let's. Okay, let's not look there. Oh. Ooh, I definitely need that. strength, power. Let's see what comes to a B. Top speed of field. This must be a little strength. No. My game just froze. Oh my gosh. Why is the moment slow like that? Come on. Stock it. Okay. A stock. Okay, wait. I do need that. I think I do need that. I'm gonna wait. Good. Okay. So I got good ones already. Okay. We won. Stock wins. Extended wins. I'm about to get that. I'm gonna get the kit. And I'm gonna get the snorkel. I feel like I need that right now. First, let me see if I need any of this. I do need this small cargo expansion that provides extra space for expansion. Man, will. Oh, I like the searchlights. Yes. I am a fan of the searchlights. What is that? That one big one? Small high intensity light that uses a little distance provided slightly boosted visibility at night, right? Sun visor. I like the sun visor. Still this. I do want that too. Spotlight mount. So if I wonder if I can get the spotlight mount. Heavy what? What is that? How does this step into the vehicle without humbugging ground clearance? Offers moderate craft section against side impact. Okay, maybe not right now though. Side mount. Right. Hey, more space for 500. Spare wheel mount. Where? Oh, right there. I got a lot of upgrades. Sideboard. I say, wait. Alright, this is what we're about to do. I feel like I need that because I don't want nobody to help me get the water engine. I'm gonna wait after this mission. I want to search right now. See, I need the six. I'm inside the car, y'all. But these are important perks for me. Let's just. Ooh, there we go. There we go. With that. This one I need to move. I had the high ass gearbox for this one. The high gearbox on that one. Okay, cool. So it doesn't have the like, okay, cool. It's 3 in the morning too, by the way. Good, excellent. Okay, I got some good news. Small. You gonna hold something there? Resources, wow. That was a tool with four modules we installed. What kind of exterior is this? Emotional support. Okay, get a new size for this. Okay. Don't need that. It's mother, it's not mother. Metal detector. Sell from slot. That's tough. Okay. Let's get our emotional support going. Sure, let's put it on the top too, why not? We're starting off with. I'm gonna start with this one first. Hundred, two jackfruits, bro. I need these though. What the fuck? Made the effort. Oh great. I don't need that much stuff. Nine inches in the driveway. I can get the map from here. It's at the lake. Near the camp cannot be crossed by a truck. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, check out, don't forget. Hey, him up. So if I go here, what are they talking about? This lake? It's not even a lake. This lake. You gotta be talking about this. I don't know, man. I need money. Just spit money. I don't think I'm even having no money to buy none of this stuff. Free? Oh, that's great that that's free. I don't need it though. That's some filming equipment. I mean, it'd be nice to bring it, but they don't let you use it. The light already. But no supplies, Sue. That's dumb. I'm at the wrong wall post, Sue. Wait, I did this mission. Right here, see? Field base operation port, yeah. I'm gonna deploy here. And I want this to be here too. I forget to use the metal detector, okay. There we go, right there. Alright, it's in the side. Okay, I do got my light on here, yeah. Let's turn the light on. There you go. Ooh. Oh man, that is right good. Yeah, I did this. I could have sworn I did. They must have ain't saved. The point, that's why I said the last time I had drove, I had transfers to the map. So, oh, come on, man. What? It's all in that truck. It is in that truck. What up, Chucky? It's just fun sitting in there like that. No, not at all. Straight trucks. Sorry, devices. Sorry. Trucks there. Yeah. This is my baby. Just because of the space, I remember this one. I being preferred being in. I like seeing all this. I need stickers in here, man. Why this game let me do that? I like this red and gray jacket I got on, too. I don't like that red watch band, though. Got my blue spikies. Look at my lights, a little bit of light. A little bit of lighting. This is the one that has everything. It's not the one I wanted to come out driving with first though. Get out of the camp. If you overturn, then open up, then you'll find Jax will use in this item, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I got it. I like the fact that it's 5 of these in one, so you don't need to get another anchor. That's 10 anchors. So I'm gonna really try to not have to use all 5. We'll see. Yeah. Get out of the camp, okay? And then where am I gonna go? We gotta go, right? We gotta be going right here. We gotta be going that way, yeah. This game inching me through. I can barely see. I ain't trying to be inch balls. Yep, I knew it. Oh, this ain't a lake? I mean, I guess it is. But this, what are they considering this, a sea? This is definitely not a sea. I thought this would be a lake. Let me see how close I am if I get used to the spacing. I'm not close at all. Excuse me. Thank you. They just want me to use more gas. Okay, it's a lot more clearance over there than I think, see? I gotta get used to that. Okay, same thing right here. Let me see. Yep. All this like fast moving. Can I bring a sensitivity now on that? Base switching camera. Make it a little bit brighter too. Force wheel input prompts. Select whether input device hints should be displayed. Select whether input device hints. Hold on, wait. Oh yeah, no. Force wheel input prompt. I'll leave it off. I'll pick menu, swap on. Show layout scheme. Stick sensitivity, there we go. Make it about the wheel sensitivity, tilt gain. Friction base level, adjust friction base level. What is that? Collision gain, adjust the level of feedback from collision. Huh. Brake power handler. Bring that up a little bit more. This much. Brake collision, not really cool. Steering wheel, what does that mean? Wheel control, oh, can I put an input for that? Come on, it's not letting me hold it to go down. Come on! Binocular zoom in. Oh, okay, I can change that. So, skip time. Oh, I'm real close in the car. Well, actually, this is kind of better. I can see more. This is better so I can see more. But I like seeing the truck. Whoa, I'm moving way too fast in here. Keep right in. Stick some two, yeah. Wheel sensitivity. Brake pedal sensitivity. Yeah, it's much slower now. But do I want to be this close? I'm gonna leave it like this for a little bit. I ain't had a cough. Tripping. Overcome the swamp. They got this grass here. They funny because I can't see none. Not be used, why? So I feel like I'm a little too close though. Can't see my tire at all. I haven't been thinking I won't be able to call since that first. Not used, wow. Yeah, hold up. I gotta back up the camera a little bit. And I'm gonna throw one back too. There you go. Yeah, this is better. And the third person too bring me out further. Yes, sir. Oh, no. Okay, I'm about to say, how am I gonna go upstairs? The anchor that they're making me use, got it. Come on, so I can't use it? There you go. Even a little small spot like that, can't do it. Got it. Witch, how are you the witch? LB. Inventory. Device. There you go, yeah. Like a winch point. Assuming there's a weapon in front right now. Man, what? Can't even do this when it's up. I'm trying to do it, make it real, man. Alright, so what you wanna do? Come out of that. Pull it. And gas. Pull it and gas. Damn, I knew that was gonna happen, yo. I knew that was gonna happen. Look, Lisa. I knew that was gonna happen, yo. Why they let me blank, bang, and clunk out like that? I knew that was gonna happen. That's all I got. I spent more money for this mission. No, I got 2,000 bonus, though. Cool, good. Who flips three times right there? I took 4 point damage at the end though. Continue B. I can't go over there. I gotta just go to headquarters. It wasn't even giving me options or nothing else. Alright, that mission was overthought by me. But I'll be back, man. Hit like, comment, subscribe. Check out the YouTube channel. I'm on Twitch right now. Man and Lamb, head to the YouTube channel. Check out the YouTube channel, and I'm gonna come back and do the heavy shipping. One of our forwarders is stuck in the swamp. Oh, that's way over there, too. Simon Vibe, nah, we ain't gonna do that one yet. We're gonna do this one. It's stuck in this one more next. Alright, y'all. Blessings. 7,000, cool.